guess you're wearing an astronaut's outfit, right? Now you're going to be playing an astronaut in a sci-fi scene. I should have asked you this beforehand. Are you scared of heights? A little bit? No, you're good? All right, fantastic. It's a joke. It's a joke. Fantastic. I'm going to change over to Skylar, our stunt coordinator. Remember, he sets people on fire for a living. Have fun. And Alice, you're going to come right in over here. I'm going to put you on this little mark right here. Fantastic. Just while we get him set up, boy, do I have a surprise for you. Coming in now, as you can see, is our Fisher flying system. It is a high-tech cable system that helps give the illusion, as a computer-controlled system that gives the illusion of flight. Now, if all that sounds very complicated, don't worry, because there is an app for that right over here, okay? So I'm going to give you instructions on how this is used. Go ahead. This is how we're going to do this. First of all, here, let me hold this really quickly. There you go. Very simple stuff, okay? This is just so everyone else can see. First thing, I'll disable the system so I can give you the demonstration. You're going to bring this green bar like this, bring them up and down, all right? And then you have this purple square right here on this grid. This will move them wherever you want, as fast as you want. Sound good? Perfect. Go ahead and put your hand right here through this strap. Use this hand, whichever one you want. Just like that. Hang on really quickly. I'm going to go check on your boyfriend, right? Is your boyfriend? Boyfriend, yeah, how long have you guys been dating? You guys have been dating, how long have you guys been dating? How long have you guys been together? Yeah. For 2 years. That's fantastic. That's forever in Hollywood. Congratulations. All right, let's get all set and ready to go. We're all ready to fly now. She's in control. Alex, do you have any final words for your lovely girlfriend of 2 years? Any final words? I think he said he loves you very much. Yeah, good. So I think we're all set and ready to go. And what was that? Oh, and he said that he's going to take you shoe shopping in Beverly Hills. Money is no object. You big love you. Let's go ahead and get this plastic with the rear seat projection up with our back plate for our final effect. And let's go ahead and get it enabled for me. Perfect, and then push that button. Perfect, that looks good, that looks good. Okay, you're looking fantastic. You can take your big hands off the wire. Okay. And if you look right now, shoulders back. Is your shoulders back? Shoulders back, way back, push them back. They look very natural. Thank you.